A Fender Zone. Well, can't have that. That blue stuff shouldn't be in there. But, you know, we got some complaints. I can already see that, you know, we're working way too hard and pickups are definitely too close to the strings. That might explain some of the issues. Let's see what we got to see where we can go. It's got some custom inlay work. I'm not quite sure what to think about that, but I'm not paid to think. Well, I am, but not too much.
Well, it is tuned up. I did have a look at the neck before, you know, I just looked at it with my eyes before I measured anything, and it's pretty bent. Actually, my eyes deceive me. It's slightly bent. And where did they hide the truss rod on this? Oh, it's right there, and you can almost get to it. Let's just look at other aspects of the thing here. Yeah, the pickups like are just... I'm going to just plug it in here and just see what it does. Not a lot. Aside from being exceptionally difficult to play because the string action is ridiculous, I don't know, I didn't hear any fret buzz. But if you're new to the game and you're really not got a left hand that's developed, yeah, this is nuts. Let's just have a measure here. So, Fender would tell you 7, maybe 6. This is sitting at 8/64, 8, 8. And for some reason, the G string is at 10. So, I think we've sussed out what the issue really is. And then once I lower the string action, well, the pickups definitely got to get away from the... strings are just way too close. In fact, if you're actually working any of these frets, you'd find that the pickups and the strings are making contact. First on the list is to get that string wrap out of the nut slot. What else do I not like that I see? Not much. String height, ridiculous. One more time, I am just going to measure the neck straightness. Yeah, we need to give it a bit of a tweak. So let's get that over with. Well, the truss rod actually works. Or it turns, and whether it works or not remains to be seen. Sure. Happiness has been achieved. Let's find the hex key for this end. Are they going to fool me again? Yep. That's the Fender 316 here, and it's a 1.5 millimeter there. I gotta move these pickups down out of the way before everything starts hitting them. Someone felt the need to loosen these off to the point where the screws are actually sticking up above the ears of the pickup.
Just a little bit of just because I'm not like a little bit. Let me, 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 let What the fuck?
As always. Oh, we're okay there. Oh my goodness, what are we gonna do? Well, it's right there. So we're getting on that side. It's all humpy. Is it seated properly? Appears to be. All right then. We'll attempt the get that leveled out. String's got to get loosened off. These are some sweet files that didn't come from the place that makes all their tools red. These came from an electronics supply place that sells some cool tools. They're diamond grit, and there's a gnarly one and one that's not really gnarly and less than gnarly, and I'm not going to use the really gnarly one. Back in a, you know, a bit. I got all the rock out of it, but there's no string tension now, right? So, yeah, I've seen this before. So I'm just gonna put the crown back on it, polish it up a bit, the Fret erasers, and string it back up and see what really happened. I've lived this life before. It only hates you when it's under string tension. Cross your fingers. Sounds like my lung. Uh-oh. I don't know. I think we won. All nice now. Wonderful. Now that we've sussed that out, I'm going to check the pickup height. A little intonation. It's always a little more, you know, when everything works. See, I'd be out of here by now. I'd be having a sandwich. Instead, I'm here dick dorking around with this thing. That's cool. That's cool. Sure. No, they're not clanging off. Still not quite right, though. Yes, closer is not better. Too far away is not better. Little intonation for the nation. Thank you.
don't suspect any issues here. They usually get this right, or they get it totally wrong. Okay, I'm almost out of this. That's my happy dance song. I'm out of here. What was this thing? A Fender Zone Bass. Made in USA. You know, fancy stuff. Well, it does both string throughs if you like. Another thing to remember too, if you're going to string through flat wound strings, make sure they're tried and tested for that sort of procedure, because a lot of flat wounds don't really like that really abrupt angle coming out of the hole from the back. I'll just let Buddy know his bass is A-okay. We had to take a little bit off of one fret and check the neck straightness one more time. All the links to great things are all below in the description. Thanks to everybody who's grabbed a sticker, my patrons, anybody who's grabbed a Penny Black CD. I hope you enjoyed it. Play it loud, play it often. Yeah, I might even just loosen that off just a little bit, but I'll let it sit for a while. And what else? Subscribe, join the Facebook group, you can Twitter me, you can be safe, you can be good to each other, and that's all free as well. Cheers.